फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी गोले, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शोज आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज कन्नट, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस ऑर्डर डिग्री ऑफ डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन एंड सॉल्यूशन ऑफ फर्स्ट ऑर्डर डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन। सो फ्रेंड्स, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन? एन इक्वेशन विच इन्वॉल्व्स द डिफरेंशियल्स ऑफ वन और मोर variables with respect to some other variables is known as differential equation. Now, what is ordinary differential equation? Any differential equation involving differentials with respect to only one independent variable is known as ordinary differential equation. Example, dy is equal to cos x dx. Now, what do you mean by partial differential equation? An equation involving differentials with respect to two or more independent variables is known as partial differential equation. Example is given here, x dy by dx plus y is equal to 0. Now friends, we will discuss about order and degree of differential equation. Order of differential equation. The order of highest differential in the equation is the order of that differential equation. Degree of differential equation means degree of highest differential within that equation is the degree of that equation. We will see some examples for learning degree and order of differential equations. First, see equation first, x divided by dx plus y is equal to 0. Here, highest differential in the equation is dy by dx and its order is 1. So, order of this equation is 1. And also, degree of higher differential is 1. So, degree of this equation is also 1. Now, take equation second, dy by dx square plus 5 dy by dx plus 7y is equal to 0. Now, friends, see in this equation also. Degree of highest differential is 1. Dy by dx square degree is 1. So, degree of this equation is 1. Now, friends, we will see order of this equation. Higher differential order in this equation is 2. So, order of this equation is 2. Now, take third example. Dy by dx square cube plus dy by dx minus sin x. Now see here, order of highest differential in this equation is 2, so its order is 2. And degree of highest differential d2y by dx square is 3, so its degree is also 3. Now take fourth example, d2y by dx square is equal to 0. Equation 4 is of order second because higher differential order in this equation is 2. So, order of equation is 2. And degree of this higher differential is 1. So, degree of this equation is also 1. Now, friends, we will see what is solution of differential equation. Solving differential equation means finding out the curve. Solution consists of a relation between dependent and the independent variables. General solution is a family of curves, each of which is a solution to differential equation. Now friends, solution of first order differential equation. Let us consider first order differential equation dy by dx plus p of x y is equal to q of x equation first. Now to solve this equation, we put here q of x is equal to 0. Putting q of x is equal to 0, the equation first becomes dy by dx plus p of x y is equal to 0. Second equation. Now we have to separate variables. Separating variables, we get dy by y is equal to minus p of x dx equation 3. Integrating each side, we get dy by y means log y. Log y is equal to minus integration p of x dx plus c. C is constant of integration here. Equation 4. Now, removing log sign, we get y is equal to exponential in bracket minus integration p of x dx bracket complete e raised to c. Equation 5. So y is equal to a exponential in bracket minus p of x integration dx bracket complete 6th equation. We have taken here e raised to c as a. Now take I is equal to integration p of x dx. So differential this equation of I, we get di by dx is equal to p of x. Equation 6 becomes b is equal to y e raised to I. So differentiate this b also, db by dx is equal to d dx of y raised to I is equal to dy by dx e raised to I plus y e raised to I di by dx. We have differentiated here one variable keeping another constant. So d dx of y raised to I is equal to dy by dx e raised to I plus y e raised to I p. Now friends, d dx of y e raised to I is equal to in bracket dy by dx plus y p outside bracket e raised to I. Equation 7. Using equation 1, we get dy by dx plus p of x y is equal to q of x. Multiply equation by e raised to I on both sides. We get e raised to I in bracket dy by dx plus p of x y bracket complete is equal to q of x into e raised to I. Using equation d a dx of y e raised to I is equal to q e raised to I, where q and I are functions of x only, and integrating both sides this equation with respect to x, we get y e raised to I integration q e raised to I dx plus c1 is constant of integration. Equation 8. So we get y is equal to e raised to minus I, because we have taken e raised to I from left hand side to right hand side. So y is equal to e raised to minus I integration of q e raised to I dx plus c1 into e raised to minus I. So we get y is equal to e raised to minus integration p of x dx integration q e raised to integration of p of x dx dx plus c1 e raised to minus integration p of x dx. Equation 9. We have put here value of I. Equation 9 is general solution of first order differential equation. First, these are the references I have used to prepare this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.